Immersed in India's spirituality, I was suddenly trapped in a religious riot.
In every religion, you can find horrible things being done in the name of the divine. And you can find great charity and sweetness and love and compassion.
I met the Dalai Lama and other religious leaders and went on a quest to find out why people kill in the name of God.